you need a toothpick?
Oh, thank you. I should have one.
It's known that your door is always open and your bed is free to roam. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolling in the stairs behind your cat. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that I tried upon someone. That keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory and keeps you ever gently warm.
Stand by.